Hi everyone, thank you for jumping back on. It seems to be a lot better now. If there's any glitching, please just let me know. All right, and we're going into our beautiful body scan. That seems to be so much better. Let me know if it's okay for you guys. Seems to be. I'll just wait for everyone to jump back on and then we'll go into our body scan for today. Awesome. Thanks, Danuka. I think this is so much better. There's so much energy going around. My goodness me. Okay, so you can close down those eyes. I hope you enjoyed that breath technique. You can close down your eyes and we're going into our body scan for healing now. So holding in your mind's eye, this area of your body that you would like to be healed. And thank you, Sharon. And as we move through, you can move through with me, move through with my voice, but you can also hold in your mind this one particular area that you would like to be healed as well as we go. So just keeping focus in and out of that as we go. So starting at the top of our head and we're going to scan all the way down. So just listening to my voice and holding in your mind's eye this one particular area that you would like to be healed, or just listening to my voice as we go. So at the tip top of your head, just taking the mind's eye and your attention to your scalp and where the hair grows and the hair follicles on your head. And just thinking about all this beautiful oxygen-rich blood that moves through your body and is moving through your head. Those hair follicles and how healthy your hair is. We're going to bathe our entire body in nourishment. So the scalp, the skull, the hair, the ears, your nose, your mouth and eyes, so perfect in their form. Feeling a beautiful healing liquid energy in whatever color comes to mind, just dripping down your head, gently moving down your face, down the back of your head and into your neck. And if I'm using these words like perfect, perfection, health, vitality, and something comes up in you that is saying, no, I'm not, or no, it isn't, it is rejecting the statement, don't worry. Just really gently just shift to a new thought, a more supportive thought, and just allow what is to happen. And feed that area even more nourishment, just as it were a baby or a child or an animal or a plant. Feed it more nourishment. So deep breath in with me and moving down now, down through the neck and into the shoulders. Again, perfect form, your muscles and ligaments and tendons all in the right place, all working perfectly for you. Deep breaths as we move down even further, over the chest. Breasts and back, down the sides of your body. And just feeding these areas love and nourishment, and focusing on this beautiful, clean blood that flows to and through every cell. And knowing deeply that with every thought we think comes a physical response. So know as we are focusing on these different parts of the body, our body responds accordingly in this moment. You might feel the beating of your heart again. And taking the mind's eye to the blood that is moving, constantly moving in and out of the chambers of the heart to keep us alive, to keep us moving in this life. So we're moving down and through our torso and giving life and nourishment to our organs. Gallbladder, liver, giving love and nourishment to our stomach. Our stomach, the heart, really the second heart of our health and our second mind. Our intestines, absorption, reabsorption. Everything is moving in and out perfectly. The body is just finding the perfect balance, a most beautiful state of homeostasis. Deep breaths with me. Sending nourishment to those kidneys, the pancreas, our appendix. Feel this beautiful healing energy, light and color of your choice, moving down now and through your torso, through your belly and through those hips. Nourishing our reproductive system. Giving life and love to those organs. Deep breath in with me. And moving down through the legs. The muscles and ligaments, all in perfect form. Sending nourishment and feeling that healing energy moving down through the knees. Seeing all the cartilage of the knees just rebuilt and beautifully strengthened. Deep breath in with me. And as we move down to the ankles, the tendons and ligaments in the ankles, all just in beautiful form, sending nourishment, working perfectly. Down through the ankles, the feet and the toes, and just say with me now, I am well. I am well. My body is perfectly healthy. once again feeling that healing, a beautiful liquid energy, a color of your choice, starting once again at the tip top of the head and now just moving down your body in your own time. And now it might filter through some of the areas where you are feeling sensitivity or that need extra healing. Taking this liquid energy to move in and around and through any area, any part of your body that needs specific healing now. Sending this light and nourishment to all the working systems of our body. Our immune system, autoimmune system, our hormones, our metabolism, our elimination system, our lymphatic system, our nervous system, our sleep system, our digestive systems, all these systems working perfectly together. Another deep breath in with me. And we're calling in health. Calling in health and vitality to every area of our body. And the first four letters of this word health is heal, allowing our body to do its own natural healing that it knows so well how to do. Another deep breath in. We are part of nature. We are part of a cycle. We are part of well-being. We are well. Another deep breath in with me. And breathe it out. For the very last time, just directing this beautiful healing energy, this liquid energy that is moving down through your body and your mind's eye, just directing your attention to any areas that are left that are feeling like they need a little bit more healing in this moment. We are eliminating any form of constriction in the body, any form of resistance in the body to healing. We are letting go, we are releasing blocks. Big breath in with me and release your breath with a sigh. We are finding balance. Our body is working with us to find homeostasis right now. And as we finish up with our beautiful body scan, we're just going to do a thought scan. So taking our attention now, our awareness to our mind's eye. And in front of you, just seeing clouds passing by in front of your eyes. And within these clouds are all the thoughts that might be holding you back. From accessing this super health. I can't do this. It hurts. I'm unwell. I'm not good enough. I'm unhealthy. I don't do enough. take a deep breath in with me now. And just watching these thought clouds pass in front of you and leave. They are just thoughts, and we can release them. Take another deep breath in with me now. And as you breathe out, we're going to blow those thoughts away. And we're going to replace them with new thoughts. New, better serving thoughts. I can do this. I am well. I am healthy. I am pain-free. I am enough. I do enough. All is well. I am well. And one last affirmation with me now. I am healthy. I am healthy. I am healthy. My body is healthy. My mind is healthy. I am healing, I have healed. And we'll take it one step further as we do. I am health. I am perfect health. Take one last beautiful, big, deep breath in with me. Hold at the top and let it all out with a big sigh. And before you open your eyes, let's just take a gentle awareness to the body, to the entire body again, and just feel how you're feeling. My body feels really heavy. In this moment, it feels very clean, really grounded, and really heavy. So you might take one last deep breath in for yourself in your own time. And as you breathe out, wiggle those fingers and wiggle the toes and come back into the space with me now. How are you feeling? How did you feel in that moment when you went back to your body and just sort of took this gentle awareness and asked yourself, how is my body? How is it feeling? I always feel that when I bring my awareness so strongly to my body and like I really am in my body, I always find this deep sort of sense of grounding and certainty comes over me. So I'm so curious as to what that felt like for you when we came back into that moment. But go ahead and pop into the comments any feelings, any observations that happened during that meditation, anything that you feel maybe has been released, anything that happened that just have noticed. Just go ahead and pop that into the comments. I would love to know. Love to know. And thank you so much for popping off with me. There was a little bit of static happening after we finished that breath technique. And it's so funny the timing when this happens. I always find it so interesting. but just coming off and coming back on seemed to do the trick. So hopefully that was all really good for you guys. All right, we have finished day 6. This is so exciting. Wow. We are on to day 7 tomorrow. Tori, I feel free from what has been heavy, heavy on my heart. That is awesome. Girlfriend, that is so great. Yesterday you said you've been saying that you've been feeling a little lighter each day too, which is so great. This stuff is so powerful. So thank you for turning up. Thank you for showing up. I know that you all have a lot to do in your day, but you're clearing your schedule and you're showing up for you and you're making these shifts. Was feeling so much energy heat through your body, Sharon. Awesome. Awesome. So go ahead and pop into the comments what your experience was. I would absolutely love to know what it was. I love you guys so much. Keep showing up. Tomorrow is day 7. I can't believe it. I'm loving being with you every day. Have an amazing, amazing day today, and I will see you tomorrow. See you guys. Thank you. Bye.